Matt Kenseth is among the three inductees for the NASCAR Hall of Fame class of 23. The Wisconsin native, a two-time winner of the Daytona 500, won the Cup Series championship back in 03. He'll be inducted in January alongside fellow driver Hershel McGriff, as well as Dale Earnhardt's crew chief, Kirk Shelmerdine, who won the Winston Cup four times as Dale Earnhardt's crew chief.